Hey friends, so this is Psalm 118. Here we go.
Oh, give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. With steadfast love endures forever. Let those who fear the Lord proclaim that His steadfast love endures forever. And open to me the gates of righteousness, that I may enter and give thanks to the Lord. I thank You that You have answered me. Become my salvation. The stone that the builders rejected has become my cornerstone. Oh, yes, it is He. Gates of righteousness, that I may enter and give thanks to the Lord. I thank You that You have answered me. Become my salvation. The stone that the builders rejected has become the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. So let us rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. So let us rejoice and be glad in it. Of righteousness, that I may enter, give thanks to the Lord. I thank You that You have answered me. Become my salvation. The stone that the builders rejected has become the cornerstone. Stone that the builders rejected has become the